Here's how we did it. Use your trivet and a half cup of water.
I used a large point cut and had to cut it.
To insert the sausage, I'm using a Big Mama Red Hot, available anywhere. You're going to use your pressure cooker to pressure infuse the corned beef with sausage.
Now our initial time is 60 minutes, and then we're going to load it with all our goodies and cook it for another 30 after that. So total time will be 90 minutes.
All right, 60 minutes is up. Remove the meat and start adding your goodies.
Add your potatoes. I just added the small ones out of a 5-pound bag. Add your carrots. I used 3. Add your cabbage. I used half a cabbage here. Add a half a stick to a stick of butter, whatever your taste buds require. Add absolutely no salt to this. It's plenty salty.
And 30 minutes later, you're going to be cutting your corned beef and assembling your meal. Happy eating.